Yeah, I mean, it's a shame for a lot of reasons, you know. But, you know, people make their choices and it is what it is. I mean, yeah, it's a shame. Would I rather have a good relationship with my brother and make music? Yeah, that would be great. Or I would have rather done that a few years ago. But now I'm happier doing this, because, you know, I think he brings a whole mess of things around. And with this, we are able to kind of say, like, you know, apart from the music, the most important thing for us is to not fall down that road. You know, everyone in a band, bands are sensitive and they can be bitchy, and touring is hard. It can be boring. People are exhausted. I mean, musicians or artists in general have a sensitivity to them. And so that being said, I think that's a situation where having to go through the act of touring can be really difficult and emotionally taxing, and then therefore can lead to some sort of relationship turmoil, you know, as a band. That being said, with this band, we were like, look, we're not going to do that. You know, we're not going to go in the back lounge of the bus and bitch about each other, and we're not going to talk shit, and we're not going to, you know, take things personally. You know, everyone's got a life, everyone has families. Everyone has things that they're dealing with, and we need to give everyone space to be who they are, first of all. And then secondly, we need to be able to communicate. And if you sense something is coming your way, talk about it, you know? And so that, because we were all in the Black Crowes, or most of us, and it's a tornado. And you go into this tornado and you get spit out, or you know, we were just kind of like trying to stay in the eye, but.